We have one of our advisors, Nachiket Moore, here today as well. I'll request Nachiket to be brought on to the panel. And Nachiket, if you could please share a few words with us, and then we'll invite our donors and our partners also to say a few words.
So I am happy to be here. Let me just put on my video as well. Thank you for inviting me. I really enjoyed listening to the entire presentation. Most of my engagement has been directly with Pooja. I have been less involved with the organization. But through Pooja, I've really kept in touch over the years, many, many years that you've been around.
10 years now, Nachiket. And you've been such an amazing mentor to me. Thank you so much.
I have known Pooja and the work of Arpan somewhat indirectly, right almost from when it started many, many years ago. And really, it's quite gratifying for me to see the enormous journey it has come through, from a situation where you were figuring out what your role in life was, what you were trying to do. So today, I was so pleased to hear about your engagement at the highest levels of conversation, influencing policy, helping think about how children nationwide can be safe. Because I've always felt that the tremendous work that you do in schools, with teachers, is just so valuable. That is there a way to make it available to a much broader community? And from what I could see today, you've made tremendous progress in this, and you're experimenting with a variety of media, you know, this online thing that you did. I know it was a little bit of a challenge to get some momentum going on it. While preparing the content was hard, getting engagement was also quite hard, but I can see that you've got good numbers. And in this now, in a sense, in this new world that we are, maybe that platform will really start to make an enormous difference. As much as others have. So my best wishes to all of you for the great work that you are doing. You know, I certainly will continue to engage with Pooja on whatever issues where I can be helpful. Thank you very much.
Thanks so much, Nachiket. It's always been very, very heartening, and it's always been, you know, it's given me confidence having you as a part of the advisory group and you know, mentoring. And you're a phone call away, and I know every dilemma, it's a phone call to Nachiket.